Welcome to today's how-to video, where I will introduce you to the process of product registration and free warranty extension. Let's get started. First, please log in to your SolarWeb account via your web browser. Then click on product registration in the right upper corner. There, select the register product option and fill in all required information. For Gen 24 and Toro inverters, you will need a V code in addition to the serial number. You can find these numbers either on the inverter's nameplate or on the packaging. After you have entered the information, click on Register and then on to the Free Warranty Extension button. Now you will be redirected to the Fronius webshop. Here you will see the 5+5 warranty model. 5 years Fronius Warranty Plus for material, service and transport, plus another 5 years Fronius Warranty to cover material costs. Please note that the Fronius warranty model may vary depending on your country. Add the warranty package to your shopping cart and then go to the shopping cart. In the next step, click on Proceed to checkout. Check all the information again here and tick the box for the terms of use. Then click on Place Order button. Your free warranty extension is now complete and you can download your warranty certificate in SolarWeb. To do this, go back to your SolarWeb system and click on product registration again. There you will find your registered inverters in the drop-down menu, depending on whether it has already been linked to your SolarWeb system or not. Here you can download the warranty certificate for the respective inverter.